Hello.
I'm sitting here next to the wood stove, which is not lit, which probably explains the cardboard atop it. And it's gotten pretty late. I'm very hungry. Didn't eat today. So, don't know if I've thought of a very inventive meditation to do, so I think I may repeat a version of something that we did in actual class tonight.
Hey, Thak, you want to join us for a meditation? Or are you just busy smelling the firewood since we're talking about the stove? Is that what you're doing? All right, buddy. You want to hang out with us? Yeah, thank you. He was heading for the door.
So, don't see an easy way to set this down. Maybe like this.
Yeah, that could kind of work.
I'm doing a little bit of fun with mudras tonight, so I'm going to hold those mudras as well. And so I'm just going to open the mudra through the sky, to the sky as I begin a breath cycle. Breath cycle being inhale and exhale. But I do want to recognize in doing this that there's four parts. There's the filling, then there's the period of fullness after inhale, before exhale, and then there's emptying, and then of course after emptying and before inhaling again, there's a period of empty. So we have the inhale and the exhale. Also have the being full and being empty. So four parts: inhale, being full; exhale, being empty. So filling, full, emptying, empty. So that's the breath cycle. So I'm going to open the mudra to the sky, begin a breath cycle, and then at the end of it, once we've gotten to that empty, I'll rest. And then I'll just breathe normally, and then I'll return to it when I feel like I'm ready, after I've maybe made an adjustment or caught up my breath and maybe adjusted the next cycle or something. In doing this, the idea is to bring my awareness and my intention smoothly and in concert with the changing segments of the breath, so they don't skip around, they don't hopscotch, they don't teleport, they don't jump or binary, go from one to the other. It's more like a dimmer, like going and going off, or going from here to here. So as opposed to this, which sort of appears like there and then there, it's smooth. So in through the nose, out through the mouth. Thank you for joining me, Thak. Through that whole breath cycle, he's right there, but through that whole breath cycle, he went from being on his haunches to laying on the floor. Just started right when I started and finished right as I finished, so he was kind of seeming to follow the breath cycle I was in, or I was following him, I don't know, but it's very cool. We were just thinking about that gradation, that dimmer, and he just kind of did a physical dimmer of sitting up to growth. The reason I was doing this by the stove is I was thinking about that chimney effect, the draw of the chimney, and the breath coming in and being transformed and then rising as it's heated and moving out. next one with 4, 4, 4, so roughly 4 seconds inhale, 4 seconds being full, but not holding my breath, 4 seconds emptying, 4 seconds being empty, but not holding out the breath, just being empty, which will look and feel and be how it is. There he is. There's the chimney pipe. Coming all the way into the wood stove. You can see that part of the idea here was to have the chimney pipe. Harder to do than I thought it would be. But have the chimney pipe line, follow the line of the calcite in the wall. So, thank you very much.